It is January 1st, 2021, and things are swelling today.